So today is going to be quite nice across the Delta. We're going to see warm conditions. It's going to be the warmest day we've seen in quite some time, it looks like. And we're going to have rain move in tomorrow as a cold front approaches the region. And then we're going to have a taste of winter early next week as another cold front, even stronger cold front, moves through. It's really going to drop our temperatures, and it's going to feel like winter. We're going to have highs not even getting out of the 30s possibly on Tuesday. But for now, we're looking good. It's going to be a warm day across the Delta. There's a couple of showers into Arkansas and southern Missouri. But otherwise, we're looking good across the southeast, already starting to warm up pretty quickly. There were a couple of 40s earlier this morning into the northeastern part of the state, but everyone's just about at 50 this morning. And we're getting closer and closer to 60 across much of the Delta. And that's going to be the trend as we head through the day. And taking a look at Greenville, as you're going to work or walking the dog or whatever you're doing this morning, it's a nice day. I walked out not too long ago. Temperatures are feeling warm, and it is going to warm up quickly. And Greenville, just a couple of degrees under 60, and you'll probably be at 60 as we head into the 9 o'clock hour. And now taking a look at the radar, the entire Magnolia State looking good, from Meridian to Memphis to Tupelo, Jackson, Hattiesburg, everybody not expecting any rain across the state. If anyone does see some showers, it may be up towards Tunica, the extreme northwestern part of the state. But here in the Delta, we're going to remain dry throughout the day. And mapping out your next couple of days, you know, it's really going to warm up quickly today. We're going to be near 75 this afternoon. It's going to be a gorgeous day, plenty of sunshine, perfect today to get all those outdoor chores done, because tomorrow it's going to be rather unpleasant. We're going to see a cold front move through, and as we head into the overnight hours, temperatures aren't really going to cool. We're going to see a southerly wind that's going to keep us warm through the overnight, and as we head into tomorrow morning, we're going to be in the lower 60s for much of the Delta. You're going to see some rain showers start to break out across the region, and then take a look at what these temperatures do. Drop it like it's cold. I'm telling you, these temperatures are going to be into the mid 40s. It's going to really feel kind of nasty out there with that rain coming down, and those winds are going to pick up. We could see gusts as high as 30 miles per hour tomorrow afternoon, and by 4 o'clock expect temperatures to have dropped to the 40s in most locations. And this front will continue to the south, and this rain will move out pretty quickly. It's not expected to stick around too much into Friday. We're going to dry out, we'll see some lingering clouds, but for today, no rain to worry about. We got a gorgeous day on tap, temperatures reaching around 73. Some locations will get above 75 degrees depending on where you're at, especially into the southern portion of the viewing area towards Yazoo City. And you can see these temperatures. We're expected to reach 73 in Indianola, 70 in Clarksdale, 74 in Chula. It's just going to be a gorgeous day across the entire region. And for tonight, things start to change just a little bit. We'll see clouds increasing. We'll see that chance of showers mainly after 4 a.m. We should stay dry for most of the night, but still have to put this in here just in case. And as we head into the night, it's going to be a low of around 57. The rest of the region, we're looking mid-50s, so not a whole lot of variation in the temperatures. We're going to be mild pretty much everywhere, and temperatures will warm into the 60s as we head into early tomorrow morning, and we'll probably hit our high temperature sometime tomorrow morning. That looks likely, because as that cold front comes through by the afternoon, we're going to drop into the 40s, so it's going to become pretty cold, and those breezy conditions are really going to pick up. We're going to see a north wind 15 to 25 miles per hour, and gusts could be as high as 30, so that's going to be very unpleasant. Just keep that in mind as you're heading out the door tomorrow. Pack those rain jackets and be prepared. But switching gears a little bit, Thanksgiving's only 22 days away, which is only a little over 3 weeks, so we're getting closer and closer. But for now, we have to get through this week and a couple weeks after. And taking a look at that 7-day, great weather today, rain and windy conditions tomorrow. It's going to be cold Friday weekend, gradual warm up before the temperatures really take a dip as we head into early next week.